Today we will be discussing router configuration. Configuring your router. Set the enable password. How we can set the enable password router? We will go to enable config mode, enable password, and we will write the password t2@afnog or abc cisco, whatever you want to keep the password. If you see in your config file using show running config, you will see that the enable password is displayed in clear text. That is not safe. You have to encrypt it. So we are going to encrypt the enable password. So come to the command prompt, router config, service password encryption. Again, router config, enable secret your password, MD5 encryption. These two command will encrypt your password. To configure interface, you should go to interface configuration from router config interface Ethernet 0 or 0/X. Router config, if now we enter into router interface configuration mode. Save your configuration. Router copy running config, startup config, or write memory. These are the commands. Configuration statement have different context. Global, enable password, password, interface, interface, Ethernet 00, or whatever. Suppose there is a router having 24 port or 8 port or 16 port. So the Ethernet 01 02 03 04 11 IP address n.n.n m.m.m. So IP address and command and then IP address and subnet mask. Router OSPF1 network IP address and OSPF protocol area 0 line VTY 04. Global configuration statement are independent of any particular interface or routing protocol. So the command is host name, track 2 AFNOG is the name, enable password track 2, service password encryption, logging facility local 0, logging IP address. IP specific global configuration statement, IP classless, IP name server, static route creation, IP route, IP address, subnet mask, and gateway address. N represent network block, M represent network mask, and G represent gateway. Next hop gateway destination packet or set. The no command used to reverse or disable commands. IP domain lookup, no IP domain lookup. Router OSPF1, no router OSPF1. IP address 111 and subnet mask, no IP address. So it reverses. Interface configuration are named by slot type. Interface are named by slot type. So you can see slot/type. So in the previous slide, we read Ethernet 00. The first 0 is slot and the second 0 is type. Ethernet 0, Ethernet 1, Ethernet 5x1, serial 0/0, serial 1, serial 3, and can be abbreviated as Ethernet 0 or ETH 0 or E0, serial 00 or SER 0/0 or S0/0. In short, we write it ETH 0 or S0/0. Interface configuration, IP address and net mask configuration using interface command. Interactive configuration example showing from so router hash configure terminal. After applying configure terminal command, it will go to configuration mode. Now come to interface E00, Ethernet 00. Now we come config -f come to interface mode, IP address, network address, and its subnet mask. No shutdown command is used to open the port. Config apz to save the configuration. Interface configuration, administratively enable, disable the interface. Config if to enable the interface, no shutdown command are used. To disable the interface, shutdown command are used. To shut or unshut the interfaces or some interfaces. Description router, config if description Ethernet link to admin building router. Configuration command, Cisco global config should always include IP classless, IP subnet 0, no IP domain lookup. Cisco interface config should usually include no shutdown, no IP proxy, ARP address resolution protocol, no IP redirect. Add the configuration, use show running configuration to see the current configuration. Use show startup configuration command to see the configuration in NVRAM, non-volatile RAM, that will be loaded the first time the router is rebooted or reloaded.